Welcome everyone to my stream. We're back to Project Cars, Formula Rookie European Championship round 5, final round on Red Bull Ring National. Pretty cool racetrack, very short, like all of them in that formula, which kind of makes sense. Those are quite slow cars. Last round, I don't think I can lose the championship. The standings shows I've got 121 points against 86 of Andrew Currens. Our team is also leading with a really big advantage over the second team, so we should be safe. Let's go to the racetrack, practice, qualifying, and the race itself. 10 laps, the longest it can be. I always race 100% length. Practice to start with. Again, I haven't been driving on this racetrack at all in Project Cars 2. Obviously, I know it in terms of the layout, but not in the Project Cars 2, not in this car. So, let's check the setup, race rookie, start and drive. Just to familiarize myself with this truck in this car. Oh, I was too late, I have to wait now. Here we go, and we are
okay,
on the truck.
Steady on the outlap, warm the tires before you start pushing.
I forgot to start my dashboard, so a quick click on the PC. Here we go, the dashboard is starting. Fast turns. AI will be really quick here. They're usually quicker in the fast turns than I am. Where I'm gaining are the slow turns, which I don't think there are many on this track. Which will work to my disadvantage. I have to brake earlier to T1, that was too late. I overshoot it. I'll try second gear here. Faster. And this one too. I have to avoid that sausage curve. The yellow one, they quite dangerous. Bounce the car. Slow in the last two corners, but definitely in the last one. 1:03. That's the worst time. Formula 1. Too fast or too late. The lap was invalidated, but it was 1 minute. 5. I won't be intimidated by that AI. I think I'm getting better in the last two corners. Still quite slow though. I have to remember to use the third gear rather than downshift the second in the last corner. That is costing the time. It's 59.9, that's still 12. And 12 is last in this championship. 8, 212. But my teammate is first, which is good.
We're setting up for that now.
So I really want to see the times of all the AI drivers. I cannot really improve anymore, and I'm still 12th. Luckily, it's the last race of the season, and I have a good advantage. Okay, let's return to pit box. 59.1 up to 59.8 is mine, so we are within 1 second. The first one is significantly quicker, and it is my teammate. Uh, 0.5 liter per lap. So let's reduce the amount of fuel I'm having. If only I could click it. 10 laps, 5 liters should be enough. I'll put 6 just in case. Let's try to improve. Let's try to find at least 0.3, 0.4 seconds. No, I don't want to restart. I want to just drive again. Looks like they're racing behind me. Faster in the left hander. They can go much. What is it doing? They can go much closer to the apex. Of overtaking practice. Okay, that was better. But I lost quite enough on the first turn to not to improve my time. Defend. Here at the inside, that's fine. 1:06. Really slow lap. Looks like I'm going back to start in front of position, like in the Asian Championship. This is definitely not my truck. But as I said earlier, AI is usually much faster than me on the fast corners, which this truck has plenty of. For this car, and I'm usually much faster in the slow corners. Okay, I don't think I'm going to improve it. At that difficulty level, they're just faster on this track, I have to accept that. I'm going to skip to end. And we'll move to qualifying session, where I will qualify as last, I'm pretty sure of that. Then, it'll be interesting race. Because I will have to fight for every position starting from the 12th one.
Steady on this out lap, please.
Let's try our best, but they will be quicker, they will be faster than from the practice, during the practice session, so yeah, I have no chance.
Thank you.
1 minute, 1 second for a really good lap. To recalibrate my wheel. Yeah, straight now. Okay, I have to accept my defeat. AI is much faster on this particular racetrack, even though I haven't changed anything in the difficulty. It's still 92 and 100. They are just way, way too fast for me. So I'm going to accept the results of being 12th. They improved the times in comparison to practice, as I predicted. And we're going to skip to the end and we'll be trusty grace. I think even if I would lose that race, I still have enough points from the previous races to win the championship. But AI is usually a little bit slower in the race itself, so yeah, I think we have some chance for a reasonable place and some good points. Skip to end. We're moving directly to the race. Continue to race. Just going to double check my fuel for the race. 7 would be definitely enough. not having to risk it. And let's start. We've made let's it see to the goes.
Final race. Go and wrap it up.
What I want to do. Let's switch this off. Let's restart and see how it looks like without those lights. I should be able to see the one at the front. Yeah. Oh, okay, we'll give it another try. One more try. Okay, that was a good start. My teammate's almost lost as well. I hope we're not going to lose it as a team. Let's go safe here. I don't want to have any unnecessary crushes with the AI. So I'm 7, and I was starting 12, so it's 5 positions gain. I think I'll try to attack the T1 on the inside.
You're in a good spot for taking him. Don't take too much risk. Try and squeeze fast when you can.
Whoa, why are they slowing so much? You're what was this?
Blade. Keep pushing, you're catching.
Alright, that was unnecessary, but I'm not sure why they're slowing that much. It was needed at all. I won't be waiting for that driver. I slowed down quite a lot because I was on the inside. The AI almost stopped there, and I don't think there was a reason for that. I may actually watch it on the replay. The race director didn't give me any warnings or didn't ask me to give the position back, so I guess it was all good. Fifth. Ten laps race.
You just posted the fastest first sector time.
How is that even possible? I was so much slower on practice and qualified. If I could get a little bit closer, I should be able to get the slipstream.
Nice one, new PB.
Okay, personal best, that's good. I'm going through the yellow curve, sausage curve. Okay, that's close enough to get the slipstream. If I can keep it up to the all the way to the main straight, I may be able to get. They're slowing again. They are. Now I'm being caught, so I better stay on the inside. Oh my dear, I'm keeping the inside, you can go outside if you want. It's pretty far. Yeah, he was too far to attack, that's good. Good, another position. We are fourth. I was starting 12th, last one. We can still salvage some really good points out of this race.
And your fastest time in sector 2 so far today. Great job.
Okay, the second one had a really slow exit. So he already lost one position, two positions. And this one's going to lose one as well.
Keep it up. Good job, that's P2, keep it up.
Okay, that was nice defense from Zhu Guo. 58.2, that was fastest lap for me. I've never done such a good lap. Probably due to the tire temperatures, they nice and warm, which I had a problem to warm them up during the practice and qualifying. The left side is staying above 80 degrees. Okay, I had a better exit. I'll be trying to overtake this guy again.
Okay mate, be patient now. You will cause an error, but let's just wait for it to make a mistake.
Consolidated on the second place. I may be able to get the first one. I have the inside. Still there. Yep, I'm in front. It's P1. But they are not giving up, they're right behind me. And they're very close. They may get a slipstream as well out of me. That was lap 7, 3 more to go.
You've got one on your tail.
Oh, he's attacking. That was a really nice attack. Forced me to go outside, had to slow down. I lost a lot of exit speed. And the guy behind me will be trying to attack. I need to defend. I need to force him to the inside. Yes, thank you. I mean to the outside. I need to be on the inside. And I defended. But I'm not sure if I'll be able to catch the guy in the first place now. With high level aggressiveness setting. Made it for an interesting end of this race. I'm second. I lost it after going all the way from 12th to 1st. I was a little bit faster on the exit now. We are finishing lap 9 and we are starting for lap 10.
Final lap! Final lap! Rush for the win, pressing him all the way to the flag.
I will be trying for P1. I have the inside. I'm late on brakes. I want to leave him enough space, but he's already behind. Okay. I lost my position on the last corner on lap 8. So anything can happen. I just need to watch my mirrors and defend if needed. Ah, too wide. I'm gonna get a warning. I'm going to lose it. I don't want to cause anything stupid. So it's P2 out of P12. It's still a very good result. I didn't expect that. I was really slow on this track in practice. I was really slow in qualifying. I was starting from the last position, P12, and I managed to get all the way to P2. I was even P1 for a few laps. So I don't think I can complain. Whoa! Well, at least I'll be the first one in the pit stop. Or in the pit lane. Here we go, the race is concluded. Who had the best lap? I actually managed the best lap of the race. And the guy who won, Yugo, actually wasn't that fast at all when it comes to best lap, but yeah, he managed to attack me on the last corner and he won the race. Congratulations to him. Continue. Yeah, so I got this extra point. Well, it's teams. We lost. Well, we were third as a team in this particular race, but we should. I think we have won it as a. Yeah, so I won the championship, 5 podiums, 4 wins, and we won as a team. Big advantage of 40 points. Perfect. So that's another accolade for a Formula Rocky European Championship. But that doesn't mean we are done with Formula Rocky, because I still have 2 more accolades to get. So far in Formula Rookie, we had 9 podiums, 7 wins, 263 points. This is accumulative over 2 championships, a European one and Asian one. Yeah, we won the accolade. Another invitational event unlocked. Another one. So we are still staying in tier 6. I won't be going to Geneta. That is something I'm leaving as a last thing, because that line of racing, Geneta, and then actually I'm not sure, because this one is also quite interesting. GT4, I love GT4, Ascot of Cayman Championship. And you know, Pirelli World Challenge, that's based on the real life series. American series. That's amazing. That's something I definitely want to do. Beer endurance. Oh, that would be really cool. LMP2, LMP3. LMP2 is, I think, one of my favorite classes. That will be old cars. I can see Group A, Then RS01, so that's Renault trophy. Don't know what the last two are. Touring cars. Okay, that's cool. Not as cool as those two paths. Not sure what the one, what is the one at the bottom. The reason I'll be following this one first, because this is my least favorite one. Open wheels are okay, but they kind of meh. So, we're not done with Formula Rocky, as I said. UK and US, those are the two left. We have Knockhill International, Donington. I will go first with UK and then I will follow with US. The reason I'm going to do it, because I've done the Asia and Euro. I have to do this too to get the accolades. So we have a quick look at accolades. I have 2 gold and 3 silver, right? So here we go. Formula Rookie European Championship. There should be more Formula Rookie somewhere here, which I'm not seeing at the moment, but oh, those are gold, of course. For some reason, I can't scroll down on my wheel. I thought it. Here we go, there were some. So it's UK card, SMS card, Formula Rookie Asian, Formula Rookie UK, Formula Rookie US. So that's what I need to get.